Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm showing how to change the display language on Ubuntu 20.04. So first of all, go to settings and region and language. You can see the English United States is there already, and there is one more language in formats, Arabic. So we need to change it to English. So just click on United States or UK and click done. And we need to restart our computer or log out and log in Ubuntu to make this effective. So let me log out and let's log in back. Now, for example, I'm opening an application. The user interface should have been changed to English. Let's open screen recorder and see if it's changed already. So it's changed already. And thank you for watching. Subscribe the channel, click the bell icon for notification. Take care, goodbye.